Thinks, what up, peeps? It's JoeMomma here.
And we're back for another Minecraft story mode
episode. And we bought all...
Episode 2.
Yeah, and we bought all of the other episodes because it was only $30.
Right, it was a lot cheaper than only buying the $20 for up till 5 when you got... 2 through 8, all 6 episodes for $30. It saved us a lot more money, so we went that way. Start episode 2.
And this is what last place you look. See, we're going to start episode 4, start 5, start 6, start 7, and start 8.
So the next few games, videos, I may throw one Roblox in here or there, but the next episodes of us playing are going to be Minecraft story mode.
Well, duh, it's fun.
Scooch!
Scooch, senorita!
Get your chair, dude.
Oh, yeah.
You know I gotta be over here so that
previously
I can...
Previously on your... Minecraft story mode.
Oh, God.
Well, I want it loud.
Come from unlikely beginnings.
Yeah.
And we'll just have to remember to talk loud.
Yeah.
Sit where you need to sit. No, keep it up a little.
When the world is in danger, fate calls on the ordinary.
Get yours.
And go on.
Where's yours?
I think it's up to the kitchen. Give me my fidget spinner!
That one's mine.
I know.
Alright then.
Must now seek help from a legendary inventor.
This is all new to us.
But the question remains,
you.
Will it be enough
this
to
is
save
all new
the world?
To me. That's actually pretty good there, Joe.
What?
How fast you had a spinning.
Watch.
Alright, here we go. Here we go.
Whoa! Straight back into this.
This is so cool.
Yeah, it is.
The amount of engineering it must have taken to do this? Automated train tracks running all through the nether, connecting all the different order members?
Pretty
and
epic.
Imagine the scaffolding you'd need to make all this.
This is impressive. Thanks to these rails, we'll be there in no time.
It's
don't get
pretty
the order
amazing.
Back together, the wind is probably going to eat everything. We're going to get to Eligard to dinner to help us, and we're going to save the world.
I hope you're right. We definitely stand a better chance with Eligard's help. Jesse?
Oh, great. Stupid guest.
Get the guest. Oh, no.
I already know what we gotta do. Jump. I don't wanna die.
Wait, I don't wanna die either. No, get the card, get the card.
Don't make me choose between fighting the ghast and the car.
Do something about the ghast!
Okay, think fast, Jesse. What to choose?
A bow or sword to start?
You know it!
So long as you really know what you're doing with it.
Bow or sword to start off. No! Crap. I wasn't prepared for that.
See, I think the sword would be better. You can... There you go.
Skewered! Ah!
Sweet.
Skewered.
Come on, poor chap.
Okay, we're all good to go again. Hitting the power
track. Yeah.
Everybody. Time to move, buddy. Let's go.
Get in there, Tammy.
I have to spoil
him. I was calling him a ham. Look, he's smiling. He's hamming it up.
Ruben, you know you're gonna
become a Ruben sandwich.
Stop!
Redstonia!
Don't make me tell him what it is, what you're referring to right now. The ender portal.
Someday I really get to visit Redstonia, Eligard's capital city of engineering.
Can't wait to see it.
Mom, look.
Do you think Eligard will be willing, you know, to help us?
What is
my dandy?
Oh, stickers.
Man, I keep on getting it stuck under the keys. Mama, what do you think I'm doing?
Let's Minecraft story mode.
We're jumping straight into the swing of.
You stop playing. Around. Oh, that's sweet.
Here. Heads up. Eat some.
Grab it.
Telltale games.
Mini marshmallows. Perfect for popping some in your mouth. Keep your mouth shut.
That's two. Do you know how to count?
Nope. Not when they fall in your mouth. That's pretty cool. I like that.
We want to redstone.
Open. I want you to know how much I value and adore each and every one of you.
Good
Your hard work inspires me every day.
Jesse, there she is.
I am about to enter my dome of concentration, where I will be unreachable for the foreseeable future. But I will emerge when I complete my latest and greatest creation, the command block.
That's already been invented.
Please. Continue building, and whichever person most impressed,
they shall be my protege. Protege. We're in a new era of innovation and creativity. Calvin, run the switch. Into her dome of concentration.
Jesse, we need to get there before she totally locks herself in.
Get ready.
Crap. Excuse me, Mr. Calvin, was it? We need to speak to Eligard. I'm afraid that's quite impossible. Did you hear the speech? She's on lockdown until she completes the next great mission. But lucky for you, I'm here. How can I help you? I mean, I'm no Eligard. But I'm still pretty cool.
Well, you need to take us to her. Really, really important.
No, I'm afraid not. Look, I can tell you're not from around here. Level with me. Who are you? Why do you need to see Eligard?
Tell
We don't do tours this time of year. I must tell you.
I'm here to reassemble the Order, right? You know the Order? Eligard's old gang?
You must admit that this all sounds a little outlandish.
She's from Gabriel.
It doesn't matter.
Look, this is Gabriel Tangle. It's how I got here. It's how I found Eligard in the first place.
Oh my. Well, that is interesting. Mm-hmm. If you'd like, I could send that to Eligard. Maybe that would help your mission.
Might not be a bad idea.
No way!
Gabriel gave this amulet to me. No way am I parting with it.
Oh, fine then. I don't have time for this. I'm afraid I have many more things to attend to than answering all of your questions. I must go. Better just take this repeater and disable the stair controls. We don't want any troublemakers disturbing Eligard.
So obviously we need to make a repeater.
So us troublemakers can
disturb Eligard.
But it's really ancient. And we kind of need a catapult.
You mean urgent?
Yeah, ancient, urgent, whoever cares.
Urgent.
Eligard! What is that?
Whoa.
That is a mech. Isn't that a mech? I'm getting this over with. I'm not talking to the disco guy.
I want to know what they say.
Fine, disco guy.
Lava Disco creator.
Hey, how's it going?
How you doing? Here to see the next great revolution in entertainment? It is pretty amazing. Definitely the sort of creation that Elgard's future protege might make, no?
Actually, I was wondering, can you spare a repeater?
Oh, sorry, friend. Actually, just used my last one on this puppy. One of the key components that helps Cal dance.
What is this?
What am I looking at, exactly?
This friend of mine is the bovine lava disco. Perfect fusion of my two loves, cows and music. Elgard's gonna see it and make me her protege for sure.
You need a hand?
No. You
need
no.
a hand with anything? That's mighty groovy of you to offer, but I'm doing just fine, thanks.
So long as that dunderhead sticks over there.
I'm actually gonna keep on keeping on.
Enjoy the dancing cat.
We can either craft
just
one, I'm pretty
stay
sure.
Away from that little schoolboy, alright?
Or talk to this schoolboy to distract him. And then we can take that repeater watch right there.
Well, let's talk to schoolboy.
Schoolboy! That's legit what he's called, schoolboy.
Just because, Disco Boy doesn't want us to.
Hey, what's up? What's up? Here to see the best machine that's ever graced Redstonia's shore.
Yeah.
Some
Do you
people
really
say
have
I
it?
Lack modesty. Some people just aren't as
Tell
great
me.
As I am. And some people are idiots.
You got a spare repeater?
I mean, yes, I do. But will I share it with you? No, afraid not. I might need it, so... But why am I telling you all this? I'm trying to become Elgard's protege over here, and you're probably all in cahoots with that disco weirdo over there.
Mm.
I'm pretty sure he just enjoys torturing cows. Been real chatty with that disco friend of yours. What's he been telling you about me, huh? He's just jealous. Doesn't think I deserve
he
to be Elgard's protege.
He thinks you're not invincible. That
Which
one in
I
the middle.
Will be, obviously.
I told him I wouldn't tell you this, but it's too late. That you're not.
Kinda says that you steal your ideas.
All of them.
That. No. Put dirty. Ugh. Disco freak! I've got a bone to pick with you!
He says he.
Steal all my ideas, huh? That's what you're telling people.
Guess I just call him like I see him.
Oh, you are just. Ugh.
Oh, he kind of sounds like the nerd from
oh,
The Simpsons.
Oh, no,
the
your amazing invention. You did this. Hey, I am not taking credit for any of this. That machine's been a cow death trap since block one. Oh, my cows. My poor cows.
You want some food?
Well, at least...
Anybody hungry?
Yeah. You stole a repeater.
Jesus.
Thanks. What?
Thief.
Thanks.
We're thieves.
Thanks. Yeah, I don't care about you. All I've got my repeater.
Cow.
It's a cowapult.
That's right. Talk to him.
No.
Talk to him.
I can't leave without talking to him. Yay. Fine, I'll talk to the cowapult lady. Mabel. Ma'am.
You're Mabel.
Ma'am.
Hello there,
Welcome to Mabel's Mighty Cowpoke.
You.
Make your cow soar through the air with a wide-eyed
How about
stare.
A pig?
Nope. No. Would a pig look?
Be amazed. Be astounded.
What
Let
you
their
got
wonders
there?
Be compounded.
And what do you have here?
You are about to witness the world's first cowapult machine. I came up with the idea when I lived in a place called Boomtown, but now I am here and the cows are flying.
That's where,
Magnus. Why do this to a cow? To the cows?
Why are you doing this to cows?
Oh, spare me the false compassion. Deep down in all people, there lurks the overwhelming desire to throw cows.
No, we have an overwhelming desire to push cows over. It's called cow tipping.
Do we all have a thing? It's called leaving.
What's that old guy? Kind of looks like Gandalf.
He's a guy who you just talked to him. Basically the same thing as her. It's a
TNT.
It's a TNT cannon. That's all.
I want to see it.
Oh my.
I want to see it.
Hi there. What? Look, you're going to have to speak up there. Oh, I just said hi. Much better. What can I do for you? Want to see my TNT cannon?
Yes.
You say something? Speak up now.
How does your machine work?
Still a work in progress. But eventually, it'll launch people high into the air so they can see for miles around.
Cool. Theoretically.
Can you get us in the dome?
What? Can't hear ya. But if it's about getting into Elagard's dome, no, can't do. Sorry.
Leave. Not what I did for the other lady, because we've already got what we need.
Right.
But there's still another person. But if we talk to her and screw her up, she flies up into the air and come back down for a while.
Well, we could talk to her.
No. You're not. I'm not being mean. Oh, I'm not that much of a jerk.
Okay, that's a step in the right direction.
Remember which one it was?
No, it's all three of them.
That doesn't seem super useful.
I'm working on it, Olivia. These aren't exactly labeled, you know.
That's this one, obviously.
Which is on? Okay, good, good.
Now we just need this one.
Bam! Door open.
Come on, Ruben. Hot.
Mom, dab, This is a green toy.
Fine,
Elagard. This is a green toy, Bob.
Press that button. I want to see what it does.
Lever?
Yeah.
Look
at it.
What is this? Can I dig up the sand?
No, come on.
No, sorry.
Look at the lever.
Whoa! Okay. Use device. It's a worm. Just snake. That's actually really easy to do. Stampy can do it.
I'm just living on. Sweet.
That's the best door ever.
I wonder if it's how long we've been recording.
Whoa.
I wish we could actually do something like that.
You can.
Redstone stuff.
Just
I've
you
never
can't
seen
make it go.
Life.
You can say that.
And
you
keep going down. Yeah.
Come on. Tubes.
Just. I don't think you can.
Sweet.
What the? Whoa.
Maybe. I don't know. Breaking things up. Keeping intruders out. There are lots of possibilities.
The switch.
Yes.
Okay, almost. Definitely a step in the right direction.
I wanted to get
nice
crushed.
Done,
about to
You're
go and I go.
You clicked out of it.
Hey, what can I say? Me and the redstone just.
We're gonna play about
to
5 more minutes.
Which we just started!
We've been going for a good 20 minutes, I think.
Man,
look.
Huh? Whatever she's working on, if it requires all of these
what is it doing?
Try not to touch anything until we know what it does, okay?
I wasn't gonna touch anything. I was
Get
just
your face
to
back.
Look, really careful.
Dude, I'd like to be able to watch, Joe. Come on.
You've already seen the script.
No, I haven't.
You can just watch Stampy.
Shut up. I don't want to watch Stampy.
You're a jerk.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm talking about you, Mom.
I'm talking about you.
Cold. You never look at anything. You just pull.
No, you That's always awesome. Look at everything.
Pull. Oh, what's so exciting about it? It's a lever.
It shows people.
Oh, they're so blind they can't see it.
See? Talk to Riven.
You can't talk to him. Oh, yes, you can.
You doing all right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
you're
going, buddy.
Hold on. Let's go. Ah!
No.
That's gonna hurt.
Zipper. Talk to her. Quit it.
I'm gonna eat your fidget spinner. What the? There it is again. It's a lever. There. There you go. That. Ooh. Olivia Toto.
This close to meeting Eligard. Getting excited?
Like you wouldn't believe. I wonder what you'll really be like in person.
She's gonna be really cool. What's the zipper? Button. Push. Gotta push all buttons.
You gotta pull and push any button. Or pull any lever.
Are those?
That? Yeah. I wonder why she even has that circuit.
So if anybody hates bats, there you go. Okay.
Alright, that should be it.
Okay, let's go! Use.
Sweet.
Well, that, you can do that in normal Minecraft.
It's water.
Shouldn't they be soaked?
They should be.
This is just like I dreamt it. Entering Eligard's laboratory, seeing her right there. She'll ask me to be her apprentice, and the next thing you know, we'll be changing the world together.
Let's just try to save the world first.
Time to pace back and forth and check the system.
I'm not talking to you, Eligard.
Delivery latency, speed. Still talking to myself?
Got to talk to her.
Whoa, hi, hey, didn't see you sneaking up on me. That's the point. Don't touch anything in here, okay? It's all supremely fragile and genius. All
right.
Did Calvin send you? You my new assistant? New assistant with a stupid little horrible pig that is. Jesse, she thinks we're her new assistants.
Eligard.
No time for specifics, I'm afraid. Hey, you, Goggle Girl. Switch on that T-flop circuit to activate the delivery chute. And you, non-goggle guy, grab me a blaze rod and an iron block. She wants me to do something for her. What if I screw it up? What if I... Oh, I feel lightheaded. Wow, now I need an assistant to help with my assistant. Think you can handle it on your own?
Yeah, I'm Jesse. A.K.A. the new leader of the order.
Okay.
So, what did she want us to push? I had no clue. I'm just gonna touch everything.
Oh, yeah, you gotta do something over there.
Okay, delivery circuit is on.
See?
Rod, iron block.
They're a good thing.
Rod and iron block.
Good thing they're right next to each other.
Blaze rod.
Iron block. Iron block first. Obviously. Okay, that is dope.
Mm-hmm.
This is some good.
There we go.
Go and get it.
Hey,
ma'am. I got your stuff. Ma'am. Hmm. I think she fainted.
Yeah. Try to talk to her.
Olivia? Olivia, can you hear me?
I don't think that I've ever fainted before.
First time for everything.
So embarrassing. Everything working over. Fine, I'll just do it myself then.
Whoa.
Loser! File number 6,451. Another bust.
Holy
now,
crap.
Now, about you, your friend here. Does she fall over frequently? Is this going to be a regular occurrence?
No. I'm sorry. I was just so excited to... And with me always pacing around, lost in my own...
You're not actually assistants.
I could have tripped over you and conked my brain.
I have to confess something, Elevard. We're not here to be your assistants.
Kind of glad, actually. What with Madam Faintfly over there. So, why are you here?
We're actually here to get your help. There's a giant wither storm that is attacking the entire world.
A wither what? What are you talking about? Who sent you?
Gabe.
Was it Calvin?
Gabriel sent me.
Look, you both seem like very pleasant people who are prone to fainting, but I simply don't have the brain power for this. I'm in the middle of my greatest project to date. A powerful block capable of altering reality.
Control panel. I've already.
I know that making a command block probably seems like a great idea, but you really don't want to do that.
Wait. How do you know what a command block is?
Ivor had it.
But we are talking about some mega, ultra genius level stuff here.
We've seen one up close before. It was Ivor's. He's done something terrible with it. The world needs the Order of the Stone. That's why we're here.
Sorry to bust your circuits, but the Order isn't really together anymore. We, sort of disassembled.
That's actually kind of why we're here.
Gabriel's amulet. This certainly changes things.
Yes, he gave it to me so that I could find the Order.
Yes, this is serious indeed. All the more reason why I need to finish my command block. I can use it to fight this witherstorm monster thing, or whatever. Necessity is the originator of invention, and that monster is my necessity.
That's a great idea.
Of which I am the originator.
That sounds perfect.
Your witherstorm problem was created by a command block, yes? That
yes.
A command block could be the perfect way of beating it. And maybe you help me make one. It's going to work this time. I can feel it.
Sure, let's do this.
Let's get started.
Fantastic.
Not you, faints a lot. You just need every item like 500 times. E. A. Q. Q-E, Q-E, I swear. All I need to press is Q, E, and arrows. Q, E, and arrows, I swear. That's all I need to press. Q, E, and arrows. I just spam these. Just spam them.
This is actually, I like this. It is really nice.
What?
It had...
Did this kind of
thing? No, for the story mode, the game itself. It kept me, stuck like glue on Dan's. Watching his. Come on. No.
Not this one. Next one. Another one. See this? I knew this would come in handy. Just spamming everything. Q and E. Come on. Holy crap.
Come on.
Destabilizing?
Yeah, it is.
Yep.
No, it's due to the
weather storm. That's why.
Weather storm.
Eligard, come on!
Oh my gosh! Get over here!
Right.
Nope. I missed that. Oh, the command box.
We need to get in the portal. So sorry.
You saw the slithery snake in the background.
Alright. Right after this, we need to...
Hey.
Right here?
Hey, I put you guys on a cliffhanger!
Alright, peeps, if you like this video, let us know by hitting that like button. If you are not already subscribed, please do so. Next to it's the notification button. You'll know when our very next Minecraft Story Mode video is produced.
We're going to try and post them all
back to back. We will see you tomorrow.
Bye!
Bye!
Wait, what?
After you subscribe, don't forget to hit that bell to join that notification fidget spinner ultra beast squad.
Bye, peeps.
And we will see you in the next video.
Bye! Bye.